Goldberg, career and live in Hollywood. The war is in its final stage. You will experience extreme pain. Goldberg is enraged. Reputation multiplied by 100 times. It might be all over. There is no escape. This is my life. The end is here. Tag team tournament for the number one contendership is starting soon. For this tournament, enemies will be teamed up. The semifinals will take place tonight, and the finals will be held next week. Then, the winning team will have to go one-on-one. There is no I in team, and I hope some of these guys realize that. Goldberg, the tournament starts tonight. Tell us how you feel. Coach, I'll tell you. I'm positive we're going to win this thing. As long as he doesn't drop the ball. They're fighting. There's no way they can team up. Their tag match is next.
Thank you. play the game.
We'll be right back.
But I guess the teamwork ends now. So much tension between them, they're enemies now. They've been enemies from the start. The match is going to be intense. Goldberg won the match for the number one contendership. But he's not the champion yet. That's true. The title match is at Vengeance. Goldberg's career and lives in Hollywood. The war is in its final stage. You will experience extreme pain. Goldberg is enraged. Reputation multiplied by 100 times. It might be all over. There is no escape. This is my life. The end is here. We'll be right back. rumors are flying around about you challenging for the title of the company. Yeah, very true. Do you know why I'm challenging, Coach? Because you want to be the champ? You're not as dumb as you look, Coach. Yeah, that's half the reason. But I really want to have my best match against a true champion like Goldberg. If he's not the champion, then it's not worth challenging for the title. I can take the title from anyone, but it won't really mean anything. You know what I'm saying? So Goldberg, it's time for the highly anticipated Diva Beauty Contest. This is the true highlight of my career, baby. Goldberg will be tonight's champion. All right, I think that's enough talking. Let's see some action, starting with James. Woo! Oh my! I was about to pass out there. Oh, okay. Now it's time for our next lovely contestant, Stacy. I'd do anything to get my hands on. JR, I can't take this any longer. This is a close contest. Alright, let's let Goldberg decide who the winner is. King, I think you're forgetting. You're on the payroll right now. So, Goldberg, who do you think the winner is tonight? The winner is the lovely Stacy. Thanks a lot, King. This really means a lot to me. Let's get another round of applause for our winner, Stacy. That was one slobber knocker, folks. And thanks for joining us, Goldberg.